This is the trick everyone is talking about. This is Quartet. This is my favorite game to play with your spectators. It uses only two cards, King of Diamonds, King of Spades, doesn't really matter. What matters is that one is red and one is blue. Now, the idea of the game is have to guess where's the red card. Well, that's kind of cheating because you're not really seeing absolutely anything. But if we were to do it this way, for instance, if I showed you red is here, you would immediately know that here is, well, actually the red is there because I forgot to say this is a magical game. And it does work the other way around. So if we have the blue, immediately it switches places with the red and the blue is actually here. And I can tell you exactly how this works because if we take the red and tap it with the hand, immediately it changes to the blue with the red. And the reason I'm able to get away with this is because I only show you one. If I were to show you two, now that would be impressive. You can clearly see blue, red, yet the moment we go down just like this, it switches places with each other. And this is my favorite game to play that uses a blue and a red card. The two cards can be shown front and back. Once you put them in your wallet, they are instantly reset and ready to go at any time. There are no flaps, no magnets, no magnetic pieces. Only two cards are used and there's nothing to bring in or steal away. Defy logic. Astonish onlookers. Break reality. With Quartet from Mark Mason.